They're at the post. And they're off. Good start for Metalik, who heads off for the early lead. Up on the outside, raise the Rentez speed. Straight shot put into play early. He's now third. Up to the outside and striding into fourth, the Distractor from between horses, September 10th, shuffled back. He Hate Me is in the two path, and Maddie's Express is along the rail. The two at the back are Gump and Universal Payday. They are making their way to the half-mile point of the contest with Raise the Red in front, but here's the favorite, Straight Shot. He draws up alongside in second. The Distractor, a three-wide third. The quarter time was 22-1. Fourth at the rail, Maddie's Express, two better than Metalik, then He Hate Me. Gump is trying to rally ahead of September 10, and Universal Payday is last. Around the far turn they go, less than 3 furlongs to run. Here's Straight Shot moving to even terms with Raise the Rent through a wicked half of 44-2. The Distractor third trying to glug out a touch. Maddie's Express on the barn change, fourth and in range. Trying to wind it up from the back is Universal Payday with Gump, and they're at the top of the stretch. With the advantage, it's Straight Shot comes off the turn in front by two. Raise the Rent is there second. From the far outside, here's Universal Payday with a late say. He Hate Me weaving through traffic, so is September 10, and an eighth of a mile remains. It's Straight Shot clear, Straight Shot by three. Universal Payday cutting down some margin, but can't get near him. It's Straight Shot for JR Racing to do it 2.5. Universal Payday second, third was the Distractor. Closer fourth, either Gump or He Hate Me. 123-2.